All right, people, we should be streaming now. We are joined by Omega Khaos.
Hi, Omega Khaos here again.
Again. I think I asked like three people before asking you.
That's pretty unfortunate.
I'm sorry, but I was like, we had Omega Khaos. I think you were like recently, because I didn't stream last week, and the week before I did by myself, and then the week before I didn't stream, and then the week before that, it was you. So, the last person to have be on the Vine Wild Livestream was you. So,
yeah, pretty much.
Like, everybody's just gone. I was like, no, you're busy? He's like, yeah, I'm busy. Like, Stanzi, you busy? Yeah, I'm busy. Like, well, Stanzi never messaged me back, so it's just rip. So, I know most of you guys are not even watching because of that that World Championship. I don't blame you. And I was thinking about just saying forget it myself, but then I was like, no, I already promised it. And I said, no, we're doing it. And I'll just upload to YouTube. You guys can watch it at your convenience. Yeah. I'm glad I at least have Omega Khaos here joining me, because if not, I'd just be here talking to myself quietly.
Yeah, basically.
So I guess you're multitasking. You're watching the stream while also joining me, so you can keep me updated on what's going on. I believe the Dragon Duel just ended.
Right, no, there's nothing going on.
Okay.
Between matches.
They're just showing commercials.
Yep.
There's really nothing to do with this opening hand. Like, I guess I could set the Squamata, take it slow, because I don't want to do the Dark Griffer play, and there's nothing to pitch or send right now. I really just take it slow. Like, I'm not even sure if I want to set the Squamata. I mean, I guess it'd be better than nothing. But I think I might just take the damage on the chin. I think I'll just take the damage.
By the way, tomorrow I have an important tournament.
What's a tournament? Wait, what'd you say? Mega. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Yes.
What'd you say?
I have an important tournament tomorrow.
Oh, you're going to a tournament tomorrow?
Yep, it's some of the local legend thing.
And
that we have only in Europe.
And I lose. I was like, no, it's like, if I could just set a monster, it would be okay. And I was just like, I mean, I'll take more damage if I don't set a monster. If I do, no, I'm definitely going to take more damage.
Because yeah, Khaos Max.
Oh my god, fucking Khaos Max. Like, Blue Eyes, I definitely think that Blue Eyes is probably going to win fucking Worlds. Like, I can't believe it's a hobby, though. Like, fucking... Wow, oh, of course, Gospel. Yep. Why'd you make this card? This game. GG. G fucking G. I have nothing to say. I have nothing. Yeah. Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh, man. Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh.
But not many Blue Eyes players are running Khaos Max.
The card is cancer. Like, that's if I was at Worlds, I'd definitely play Khaos Max in my Blue Eyes. Because, I mean, one of the main decks you have to worry about is Pendulum, Net, and you're fucking Keating. Damn, Khaos Max, what you gonna do? There's no Utopia Lightning here. There's no fucking Kaijus here.
I guess the problem is that it's kind of inconsistent sometimes.
So. But, that Madoche. That wasn't a terrible choice.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
When you cross turn, you can dismiss a person when Dark Magician from your deck. Okay, so, Rogue. Kind of forgot that Rogue was even a thing, because you don't see Rogue that often.
Yeah, but it's a good card.
Mm-hmm. Like, every time you see Dark Magician decks, there's just, like, no Rogue. So, you're just going to go ahead and use Rogue now? That's fine. Before I even resolve my effect, you don't even know what I'm doing. Wow, smart. Alright. Sure. Go ahead and flip up that Eternal Soul. You know that I could just send Dragon, right? Oh, well, you don't know that I'm playing Shadolf. Rip. If you did, you wouldn't have done that. So I'm going to send Dragon. Of course, Dragon Effect. Pop that Eternal Soul. Rip.
Yeah. Definitely a mistake.
Yeah.
You shouldn't sweep it up like that.
Sure. Go ahead and summon him. He's just going to die anyway.
So
wow, so bad. Chain resolves backwards. So summon him and then get wrecked. Bye. GG, you wanna quit? Admit defeat? Blue Eyes slaps the shit out of me, fucking Dark Magician comes and does nothing. What's this card do? Oh, you control the Pokemon.
It's a bad card.
Any damage you take is halved. Okay, so it does nothing. This card says it fills the grave. You can target one spellcaster in your graveyard and special summon it. Okay. So, super neg, like. You went from resources to no resources. What's up, Abolichon? How you doing? Thanks for joining the stream. Yeah. And so I didn't expect most people to come. Everybody's busy watching the world stream, and I don't blame them. Like, pretty much after the world stream, I'm gonna try to get my balance prediction up as quick as possible.
Yeah, we still have no idea when we actually get it.
Yeah, maybe September, maybe October.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's kind of dumb that they're waiting so long with the balance. Like, I thought that with no balance that we would get balanced more often, but I guess apparently not.
And just make it artificially seem like we don't get a banlist longer, because we haven't had a new banlist in a while. What's up, Dragonator? Dragoator? I said Dragonator. There's no N there. It's just Dragoator. Because what? April to May to June to July, and July to August. So it hasn't been that long. Like, maybe it just feels artificially longer, just because nothing's going on. The format is stale. Never mind. It's going to surrender.
I guess maybe they think that the format is balanced enough or something like that.
I guess I just thought that maybe they do a list before Worlds, but maybe they didn't want to shake things up too much for Worlds, I guess. If they're like, here, just use what you got and we'll address things after Worlds. It seemed like they were more concerned with Worlds than they were with, you know, the balance of the TCG, especially since it was, you know, the last major tournament. Because if they were to do a list right after Worlds, and then, I mean, do a list before Worlds, and then do a list after Worlds, I mean, what major tournament is there? But I guess that list that was before Worlds would carry over to the YCSs that would occur. Because yep. That's the thing, there's no YCSs. I mean, there's the, what, Remy and Toronto, I think?
Yep.
So, I'm just going to take it slow. I'm just going to set the El Shaddai Fusion. I can play it during my opponent's turn and see what they do. What's up, Mikt? How are you guys doing today? So, are we still just waiting for round two of, that was round two of, Dragon Duel, so are we just gonna go straight to round three of...
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, because I thought they would be simultaneously. I'm seriously wondering...
I really hate when they show Dragon to us, because they are really bad mostly.
Yeah, they were bad. Like, the Telenite player is just like, I knew something PK related would show up. Like, people were like, no, that's not gonna be there. I was like, nah, I think so. Okay.
Well, Phantom Knights are pretty good on their own as well, so.
Yep. So, and speaking of Phantom Knights on their own, or possibly.
You don't think they're going to get hit by the Banished?
I don't think it'll be Phantom Knights that get hit.
I don't think so either. It will be very dumb.
It's probably just going to be Burning Abyss related.
Yeah, definitely.
So I'm hold the A button. Go ahead and summon your monster. Yeah. Your Rugged. Unsummon a Rugged Gloves. I'm going to go ahead and Elshadow Fusion. Sure. So we'll go in the window. It's you and... Guess you, because I don't want to do you and then you set yourself. That'd be dumb, so I guess Dragon. Even though I got nothing to pop, kind of sucks. And Skamata, go ahead and send me, I guess, B, suck and draw card. That wouldn't be terrible. Alright, so you can go ahead and summon your boots, but then that's it. You only get one special summon, so.
Yep, Vinda's still really good.
Yeah, Vinda's still really great. Yep, that's fine. Done? End your turn? Yeah. Not the greatest of opening hands. I mean, I guess I could summon Glow Up Ball, sink 6, then get my Shadal Fusion, my El Shaddai Fusion back, and then fuse again next turn if I want to, but... Do I even have a 6? No, I don't even have a 6 in here. Well, I'm bad.
Laws.
Think about killing Boots, just in case he gets another Boots and no special, because if I kill Gloves, then he could just normal summon and wait, he could still do that. Yeah, I need to kill Gloves, because I don't want him to summon and then XC into Bricksword to be stronger than my window.
Yep,
so, gotta kill Gloves. Yeah, but I'm not sure. I think they'll probably do what they did last year, where whatever wins Worlds, unless it's something that's shaken up both the TCG and the OCG, I doubt it'll get hit. You know, like, for example, if Blue Eyes wins, I doubt they're going to hit Blue Eyes.
Yeah, because Satellites won last time, but the only thing they did was Rota to 1, but that was already at 1 in words. So.
Yep, so I think they're just going to leave it alone. The only way that I think that it's you're going to further get pushed is like something like PK related, like Burning Abyss or something. Because Burning Abyss, I mean, you're already, you know, going to get axed. If you win Worlds 2, then fucking rip. Because you already have R2 less combined, and then you still win Worlds, like, you're probably going to get hit in hard. I wouldn't be surprised if I saw, like, Dante.
And if my Spectres win, then definitely Kirin is going to get hit for sure.
Yeah, so. But I think Blue Eyes can easily take it, win it, and then be fine for the rest of the TCG. OCG, I don't know. They've had Blue Eyes for a lot longer, but Blue Eyes, I think, are, like, what, deck number 3 now? Like, they're not even deck number 1 anymore. Ah, fucking Dante. Have I told you that I hate Dante?
Like, yeah, same here.
Like, Dante is such a fuckboy.
It might even be banworthy at this point.
Yeah.
Because even if you're limited, then you can still revive it with Seer constantly and then make multiple Beatrices anyway.
Yeah, so of course, you just go into Dante and get stronger than my window, so that's fucking rude. He didn't mill the best, though. I'll go ahead and grab my Pushed all fusion back, so that's great. Got anything else to do this turn? Oh yeah. Of course, gotta get that. Now, how do I do it, Dante? Fog Blade, yep. I don't like PK. I don't like Phantom Knights, I don't like
Phantom Knights. Like Phantom Knights.
No, they're so good! And then you just throw in fucking Burning Abyss, it's so good! Like, this deck needs to be hit too, eventually. Just not now. Like, I seriously doubt hitting fucking Burning Abyss will allow this deck to get, because the monster effects are good, the graveyard effects are good, they're like Dragon Rulers, man.
They're pretty good, but eventually the resources are not, because they are not infinite.
God! Now, go ahead and send that, and banish that, get a search, and get that, get a search, like, oh my god! Easily out-resourced. Ah, shit. Yeah. I was fine, and now I'm, like, kind of fucked.
Because the thing is, without Burning Abyss, Phantom Knights are a pretty slow deck.
Hopefully. But you'd have to ban Dante. Like, all you need is one Dante. That extra deck, always extra deck access triple mill is good. What's up, Flashpoints? What's up, Jay Axel? Duel me? Alright, I will duel you as soon as I get done losing this duel. I mean, I can go into Shikinaga. That wouldn't be terrible. Possibly, like, summon Beast back, then I can Elish it all fusion. Possibly draw another card. Or a dragon. I'll shoot out a dragon to see if I could pop the fucking, the Fog Blade. That's what I'm trying to do. Unless he's gonna Fog Blade me now. If he's gonna Fog Blade me now, more power to you. Never mind, he's just gonna drop the Mech Seer again! Oh my god. But I can't stop, because I had to kill that Dante. Like, just fuck me. You know I don't want to do this duel anymore.
Yeah,
I don't want to duel against meta. Like, I wish when people hosted it and they were playing meta, they would just say meta. Like, I don't. I'm sorry. I don't want to duel against PK. I don't want to duel against Monarchs. Like, the format's already still enough. Now I gotta duel you when I want to play for fun? Like, awesome. Oh, I forgot to duel against JXL. I'm sorry. this hand's kind of crappy. I'm gonna put with the best hands. Like, I'm not even sure what I want to do right now. Seems like I always do this opening play, just set school on then he'll probably drop a Khaos Max on my ass and kill me again. And you're probably like, I'm sick. Oh my god.
Lol.
Just gonna fucking put a bullet through my head. Like, I'm tired of this. I don't wanna fucking face Blue Eyes. Why is everybody playing Blue Eyes? Like, the deck writing is real.
But it is the most iconic monster in the game, so it's no surprise.
Is Jay hosting? I don't know what his name is on... What's his name? Jackson? I'll duel you, but I don't know what your name is on here. I mean, if you could host... I'm just sick and tired of seeing Blue Eyes, man. I see that deck all the fucking time! Yeah, you need to put your name, Jay Axel. I don't know what it is. If you host. No, it's Exodia. You think Exodia is more iconic than Blue Eyes? Because everybody...
No.
Really? I mean, everybody and their mother knows about Exodia Obliterate. Even if they don't even play Yu-Gi-Oh, nothing about Yu-Gi-Oh.
I guess it's because it's in the first episode of Twilight Monster. I guess that's why.
But Blue Eyes is there too, so... So, you know, I swear to Christ, if you're fucking playing Blue Eyes, I'm gonna snap your neck. And then I'm gonna snap my own neck. I'll see plenty of Blue Eyes at Worlds. Like, I don't need to see any Blue Eyes in Unrated. New host. Okay, is it Jay Axel? Is that your name? The Dragon Ruler might also be more iconic. Dragon Rulers aren't more iconic than Blue Eyes.
Yeah, but... they're not different at all.
No, like, the only reason why they're iconic is because they're infamous.
Yep.
Alright, let me get this duel done with Xeno, and then we'll do Alright, so you target a Gimmick Puppet, destroy it, discard it, insert Gary, expose some two Gimmick Puppet monsters from your hand. Alright, show me how Gimmick Puppets are done, Xeno, because this deck will probably be on Daily Duels. It's looking like it, so...
Destroyer, in my view, sucks. It's complete minus one, like...
It is a minus one. Like, if you summon from the deck, then oh, yeah, but summoning from the hand? Like, I guess... Alright, cool. No, Dragon Rulers are infamous in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Community, but you gotta, you know, not only play Yu-Gi-Oh!, but then you also have to play during that time. Because there's some people who come into Yu-Gi-Oh! And they know nothing about Dragon Rulers, so... So, yeah. Dragon Rulers are just infamous. Yeah, go ahead and get rid of her. I'll take the 800, but I'd rather go ahead and get rid of your strings. You don't need her. Even though, knowing my luck, I'd probably just draw into like a shelf. But it's not like I can go into Construct to handle that fucking Gimmick Puppet of Strings.
Yeah, no idea why he didn't go for 7 sins. Because that's most of the play if you don't have the rank up.
Yeah, 7 sins would have been real nice. Wow. I'm psychic. I guess I can pitch that and send Beast and at least draw a card. Or send Yubel. Either way, would probably be okay right now. Now I'll probably send Yubel. Oh yeah. Dragoonities, they're like the crystal meth masters. That's what it seems like Dragoonities have really turned into. Like, bam, I can go into crystal meth with ease. It's like, oh, okay. Probably play a different Yubel deck after this. And Sunday Night Dragon wasn't terrible. At least I have Mass Chameleon, so I can do a Mass Chameleon play next turn if I want to. I give my puppet a string. It's like, I don't know, I would have slapped that spider on. That way, my dragon wouldn't have done nothing, because I said Squamata, not dragon. Dragon bounces, right? Yeah, dragon's the one that bounces. Has it started yet?
No, not yet.
Is there really that much delay? Like, I went into Twitch options and I said, make it closer to actual recording of the stream. I don't know. Fucking Twitch. What's up, oh? Kaketsu, I think that's how you say it. Senpai. Thank you guys for coming to the stream despite, you know, what's going on. You guys are probably going to get real quiet real soon. Yep. Your spring summon dropped me down to 0. Yep.
by the way, do you know about the new Wind Witch cards? They help speed race quite a lot, especially the level 1 tuner. You can make Crystal Ring first turn that can't be destroyed by card effects.
Wow, that seems pretty good. But why would you use those cards? She betrayed him! He got fucked up real good.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm gonna be taking an ass ton of damage. Yep. Gear spring, drop my ass down to zero, fuck my shit up real good. Yep. It's interesting that if he's playing this, I can learn it. There's like, I'd say there's like at least a 80% chance at this point. So they only got one more day, and it looks like Gimmick Puppets would be on there. So, yay, Gimmick Puppets on Daily Duels.
I can give you the deck list if you want.
Yeah, something. Sure. Give me something.
Go by.
I've never played.
I actually played the Kaiju Engine in Gimmick Puppets. I think they are fit pretty well.
Really?
Yeah. Because they are level 8, a lot of them are level 8, so...
I don't want to go into
Windows. Activate the Tar Coal card, for example, and... Then you have all the level 8 on the field,
I
can
did
activate
that backwards.
Rizal, and then you can point rank 8 there.
God damn it, I did that backwards.
Yep, well,
yep, I messed up. I can send Glow Up Ball. I can go to like Star Eater or something along those lines. I guess that's not terrible. But yeah, I messed up. I should have went my... Well, even then, I can't special summon any other monsters. Except from the extra deck, right? You cannot special summon monsters except from decks to the train after the start. So I could have went Mass Chameleon, summoned back. Then went into what, like, Castell, then played the El Shadow Fusion, and then did that play. I messed up. It's cool though. I'll just go into Niki Naga. Do Beast, draw a card. Oh, it's pure Gimmick Puppets. Okay. Sure. Do Glow Up Bulb. Summon back Glow Up Bulb. Wow. That was nice, Mill. The Fluffage.
Yeah, Gimmick Puppets don't work as a pure deck very well. You have to add something in like either Machinos or Cyber Dragons or Kaijus, anything like that. Mm. Even Trains if you want to.
Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Can't remember, I think it's a single. Yeah, I think it's a single. Are you shitting me? Am I really not running fucking Star Eater? I'm not. What the fuck? Wow, I'm bad. Wow, I'm fucking bad.
Yep.
Alright, Daniel. Good job. Good job. You obviously know nothing about fucking...
About deck building?
Deck building, Shadals, or anything. I think I made this deck and I didn't update it. I don't know what I did. Like, I seriously don't even remember what I did. I made two of these, but I'm not running fucking level starter. I must have thought that this was level 9. Yeah, I think I thought this was level 9, because that would really be the only reason why this is in here. It should be level Star Eater. That's fine. I can still get around this play. I can still do it. Yeah. I can just activate Call of the Haunted, summon someone back, and have a normal summon this turn, go into Utopia Lightning and run over the Gimmick Puppet Strings. Or Castell, or Dark Rebellion, or whatever. Like, I still got this, it's just... gotta handle this situation much, 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 much better. Like... Holy shit, I'm
yep.
For goodness sakes, I could've fucking trished this man if I ran it! I need to fix this deck, damn it. Wow. Thinking Dark Rebellion.
Yeah, not the bite the bad idea.
Yeah, I'm not in a terrible situation right now, and I might still win, but... Oh, I timed out. I wasn't even paying attention to the time.
Wow, lol.
Fucking time. Fucking time. I don't even know why it's a thing. I don't even know it's a thing.
Because if it wasn't a thing, then the plan can just stall forever.
Who cares? In rated, that's fine. In unrated, who cares? Like, unrated, and there should be no time.
Because it was a thing in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Video games as well, and Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro is based on the on those.
Nope, fucking retarded. In unrated, who cares? If your opponent's not playing anything, just leave. In rated, sure. Unrated, no. Fucking timer. So
yeah,
stupid.
Maybe.
So fucking stupid. I don't play Gemini Yubel. I don't even fucking know. Like, wow. I was doing things. It wasn't like I was just sitting there doing nothing. Like, I was actually doing things.
You
like,
still have so many decks, though.
Yeah, because whenever I make a new deck on Daily Bills and then it gets taken off, I never delete it. So, that's the problem with me. I need to start deleting more decks. Is that going to be updated? On paper, it looks okay. Oh, fuck it, we'll go with it. Alright, see you hosting?
Yeah, I only keep decks that I'm actively playing, otherwise I don't see any point of keeping them. And if I want to rebuild them, then I just make them again.
Yeah, I need to do that, I'm just lazy. It's like pretty much once I'm done recording. I really don't think too much outside of recording. Timing out. If I had a nickel for every time I lost a duel because I timed out, I'd be a very rich man.
Why very rarely you lose because of that?
I just don't pay attention to it. Like, I'm so focused in trying to think of what my play should be that it's just like it just catches me off guard. It's like when I accidentally, duel an OCG. It's like, oh. Like, oh, I just got hit with a fucking Harpy Trailer Duster. Didn't see that coming. Swing for JXO. It says his name is JXO on here, so. Alright, I'll fix it. Probably not. I'll probably end up just deleting the deck. No, where's JXO? Pablo, no, J. 69, no, J. Yeah. You know what? I'm not gonna sit here, like... Okay, who's this guy? Is this me? Did I not refresh? Yeah, I did not refresh. I was like, is someone being me? Because I know in YG Pro you can make your name anything. I was like, is someone just copying me? Okay, no one's hosting. No, no cards. I don't really care. Okay, I'm just gonna get a duel. Has it started yet?
Nope.
Alright.
I guess it's because the last match was pretty short, so I have to wait until all the other matches finish and then sometime.
Damn, number generator, calm the fuck down. Oh. I opened up Tour Guide, Terra Incarnate, and Ultimate Nightmare. 60% of my opening hand was fucking card that one. That's statistically improbable. I think that's like a 0.1% chance of happening?
Shot over. Gishkes. I guess no one plays Sharks, though.
No one plays Sharks.
Again.
You gotta play Gishkes. You gotta do your Gishki FTK OTK. I've seen this deck a lot more than I probably should. This is the Omgigas OTK. Excuse me. mean, that's not terrible, because you can just play Salvage and get your shit back. Like, yep.
Yep.
And drop another one, because that's not fucking broken. Nope, I think I'm dead. Ah, Yu-Gi-Oh, so much fun. You know Yu-Gi-Oh's not fun, right?
Well, sometimes it does.
Like, it's few and far between. Like, some duels, sometimes I have awesome duels. I'm like, oh, that was a good game. Well, during the time, it's just like, oh, okay, I'm dead, or oh, I got sacked, or oh, you know? Like, the majority of the time, it's not fun. Okay, Jay, just stay hosted. Like, just wait for me. Shit. I don't even want to do this duel. Like, I'll probably end up getting quitting. Like, there's just no point in me doing this duel. Like, this man opened up the tits, and this is just straight-up cancer. I just draw into fucking garbage, and this man gets the tits. Like, you know what? I'm probably not going to end up drawing in anything anyway. I would literally have to draw into... revival card, if that. Like, maybe like a limit reverse or something. If not, then fucking rip, so. I can't search for a commander? I did not know I couldn't search for commander.
We fought.
With, Centric? I mean, Eris?
Yeah, it should be able to. Like, maybe you don't have it in the deck or something.
I don't remember if it's in there or not.
But you can definitely search it with Heras for sure, like...
I don't even know what I'm gonna do right now. I got nothing.
You really can't do much. You have to get definitely get rid of that monopon crater, but still, you're still kind of screwed, I think.
Yeah. I'm gonna play with a stronger deck. Nope, it's not in there. Oh, I'm bad. Alright, I don't wanna play that deck anymore anyway. Wow, alright, Twitch. I don't know what to do about Twitch. I literally clicked a button to decrease the delay, and now it seems like it's increased. Like, alright. Like, wow, alright. Yeah. I could rather go first and second. It's generally what trains like to do is go first, you know. Alright,
and trains are now legal in TCG as well.
Yep, that's good.
Pretty good. And I don't think they're expensive as well.
And opened up like shit at least.
But I think it's kind of too late for them, I think, well, because I don't think they are going to do much.
Dora's still a boss-ass bitch. At least gotta admit that. You don't fuck with Dora. Get 32, 4,000 booty. Like, it's just so strong. Make itself unaffected by card effects. Like, you already know. Defense mode, there's no reason to put in attack mode. I'll get my search 3 in phase, so that's all good. It's only that one guy who actually played trains in the anime actually played like level 10 trains. That's string delay. I have no idea what to do about it. I don't know how to use Twitch. Like, we'll probably, I don't know, maybe we'll go back to YouTube because it seems like Twitch is just not working.
Maybe too much for your computer, though.
It's very surprising because the computer's actually pretty good. You know,
like, definitely can't stream on Twitch. My processor won't be able to handle it at all.
8 gigs of RAM quad-core processor, so it should be strong enough, but nope. Just a fucking minute and a half delay, like, that's just ridiculous. Oh, okay. Yeah, I checked it. It's dependent on the user's connection. Also, it's in beta, so... So, is it my connection or their connection? I guess it's my connection? Because I'm the user of the... Or is it the person who's using the...
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe you have too many things open or something.
Okay. So, I guess I won't do it then. I thought it was gonna help. I mean, 50 card deck, I mean, sure, as long as you're playing fucking Cupidity.
Yeah.
You already know, Cupidity is a broken card.
Yeah, it definitely is not, though. I personally won't use it, even if I had money to buy it.
Yeah, I don't think I'd do it either. I don't like the idea of banishing so much of my deck, especially more combo-centric decks.
Yep.
If you want to get focused on your family scripts and try to play, you'll lose your reactions to their matches sooner. But some of them, especially those with card connection, will most likely experience buffering. Okay, well, are you, any of you guys experience buffering? Because I have no idea. I thought it would help. I apologize if it's not. I seriously thought it would do something for us. Am I going to stream Worlds? This is Harpies? No, I'm not going to stream Worlds. I mean, Omega Chaos is watching it for me, and they'll keep me updated, but outside of that, no. I think it's Herpes. I mean, yeah, I can't do anything about that. Oh. Didn't see that coming. I thought it was Herpes.
Hmm.
Yeah, obviously. No. Alright, well. I didn't know Ancient Gears ran hats.
Yeah.
That might be a deck on Daily Duels, too. Maybe. King's power seems strong. I've been all the new support and stuff. So, you gonna summon from your deck? That level 9 boss monster dragon guy? Be suck if I actually miss both his monsters and I just hit 2 gear towns. Like, he's gonna get the gear town anyway. It's like, it'd be nice if I could just kill the monster. Something that was. Worlds, I know. It probably seems like it's going real slow right now.
It always was like that in previous years as well.
To an ancient ear golem. Okay.
Man, that's pretty random.
Seriously. Can I at least hit the monster? Okay, monster. In Gear Town again. Yep. Again, Ancient Gear Wyvern. He's normal or special summon. He gets a search. Everybody gets a Stratos except Stratos.
Lols. Well, they don't need Stratos, they have Shadow Mist anyway, so...
They have a lot of shit. Shadow Mist, E-Call, Hero Lives, Rota, like, they have so much search, they have probably one of the most consistent decks in all of Yu-Gi-Oh! Complaining about more consistency. Like, alright.
The only reason you would need Stratos is for that Winged Mast hero, but that's about it.
Can't you just form change into him if you really want to summon him? you don't really want to summon him, that's just an excuse.
So, are you playing high consistency level 8 deck? Go and choose and summon into your big old boss monster.
I don't remember what he says. Ultimate Ancient Gear Golem. Wonder if I pop that. Oh, I wouldn't get it in time anyway. Yeah. Because it starts a separate chain. Okay, so it's lagging for the Mad Wasp, I guess? The Roost and Delay? I don't know. I don't even know anymore. So what do you say? It's pierce damage, can I get a status card, and then if this card be destroyed, special one Ancient Gear Golem from your graveyard ignoring summoning conditions. Awesome. Awesome. And it's just Ancient Gear Golem plus 2 Ancient Gear Monsters. I think it was like 3 Ancient Gear Golems. Well, I guess I gotta pop them, and I'll probably get hit with like a rank 8 play, so.
Yeah, probably.
I had to kill him. And the sad thing is that he can summon another Ancient Gear Golem, then XC these two into can he go into like Dark Matter and then just attack both my fucking Doras? Like, I'm still kind of fucked if he runs Dark Matter. Wow, this guy's going all out with the. If the engineers, turntable, they're going to dick them a little bit. I'm just wondering if he's actually running it. Yeah, that guy's back, that's good. Yep. Mm-hmm. Fucking turntable for, like...
Okay, that's kinda unusual.
Did he search for it at the
end? And two in words.
Two in words. He's actually playing two in words?
Not run just the Fiat spell.
Okay. So you're actually running two in world. Okay, one day of peace. Okay.
Well, that seems like a really bad play.
I mean, it didn't matter anyway, because it just chained anyway, like... Cypher doesn't seem to me. If anything, if you slap a fucking Dark Matter on top, then I'm fucking rip. Blade, okay, well, nothing can be slapped on top of Blade, so... You can crash, though. That's fun. Really? I wouldn't have done that. But if anything, I probably would have popped my revolving switchyard. Okay, it's all part of the plan, apparently. Instant Fusion Norden? Oh, shit. I feel like when
banish
them. Oh, that's not bad. Shit. So he just happened to have everything? Okay. But you know what? At least he played fucking what's it called? one day apiece, so.
Yep.
God damn. So you went really in with that play. Just for me to bust out like yet another train. I could literally just go into like another door and fuck you up, like. Probably.
I think it's daunting.
Probably. I could go into my palace, detach, pop you, and then you would resolve, and then, wait, no. Turn resolves backwards, so. But it's player turn priority. So, I would exceed, then I would detach a Derek Crane, pop. Then, it's player turn priority, so I would be chain link 1, he would be chain link 2, so he would summon his ancient gear golem, and then I would pop it with Derek Crane, or no? Or is it the other way around?
I'm not sure.
Fuck it. We'll find out. We will find out. If I get fucked over by this, then oh well. Live and learn. I have Call of the Hunters and Oasis, so it's not like I can't make another fucking play. Maybe I should just go in the door and then pop him. Not this turn. His next turn. Yeah, okay. I could attack over him with my spider, couldn't I? Because our life points difference is, what, 45? Yeah, our life point difference is 45. That's funny. I could go into my spider.
Right now, they are showing some anime to LOL. Pretty random.
Really?
From the Dark Side of Dimensions.
Think about just going in the spider. Yeah, going spider. Yep, you paid half your life points, you gave us that big gap. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah, oh, the necroface though. That fucking that potty cupidity necroface though. I don't know who's whispering to me. It doesn't say your name.
Yeah.
Yeah, this game. Yeah, when the string buffers for minutes on end, delays that much more. Alright, so let me go ahead and fix that.
Maybe I need to change your quality output, and maybe the quality is too high, and then their connection can't handle it.
I don't know. Like I said, fucking Twitch. Fucking Twitch. Sure, I can build Gemini. Alright, see you later, JXL. I'm not sure about streaming on Twitch anymore. This seems like Twitch is just bad for me. I have to go back to YouTube. Why did I stop going on YouTube? I think it's because it kept crashing or something like that. I don't know. And streaming on Twitch is more hassle than it's freaking worse. Because then I gotta upload a video onto YouTube announcing that I'm streaming on Twitch, and that's a pain in the ass, like... I'm looking up too hot. At least not hot enough to bust that first turn Dora. Unless this says you can only use the effect though. Yeah, you can only use one effect. So it's not like once per turn, so if I wanted to replace, even though I wouldn't, because it'd be a hell of a neg. So let's see if Gemini opened up with his spark field, because whenever I do it with fucking Chemical Beast, never get the spark field. And he got to trade in to trade in his level 8 water one that I don't play. Is that a burnout? Powerful, powerful burnout. Oh, a lot of sets. A lot of sets, damn. Damn, shit ton of sets.
I guess maybe you should summon that free material one then. But they're probably from a strike face down.
Yeah, I could go for super chocolate fudge cover. You think I should risk it?
Maybe.
I mean, it's probably a strike face down, so rip anyway. You know what? Fuck it. We'll do it for fun. We rarely get to see Super Chocolate Fudge covered, so if he could come out and do his job, then I think that'd be awesome.
And by the way, you can even rank up that free material one into Super Magnus with Astral Force, lol.
Yeah, you know what? I'm planning on doing any damage. If I get off, I get off. If I don't, I don't. So I can summon, at least I can summon my, what's his name? And I have a mineral flex lemon summon, so I'll lose my Dare Crane too, so. And then I'll at least get a search with Ruffian during the end phase, even if I get fucked up. Like I said, if this goes off, then... really, just GG, like, goddamn. Mm-hmm. Let's go, Super Chocolate Fudge covered! Strike. You should definitely strike him if you have it. Wow, you didn't strike? Wow. Wow, rip.
Okay, it's over.
It's over, GG. Gone! Wow, he didn't have a strike. I saw some mirror forces. Yeah, 2 starring mirror forces and 2 burnouts. Wow. Well, at least you still get burnout. RIP. I'm just trying to make sense. I'm trying to go in here, ban it. Not a little bubble on special sometime. Okay. Wow. Wow, I bet he has nothing to say about that. Oh, I can't do any damage this turn, so I guess I'm done.
Yep.
Wow, he got destroyed. What's up, CG? C guitarist? I think it's guitarist. Every time, every stream. I think you said all of that, and I guess he's like, he's not gonna do it. Hell yeah, I'm gonna do it. Super chocolate fudge covered. If you had the strike, I mean, fuck it, but if you didn't, and you didn't, 2 storming the air forces and 2 freaking burnouts, like, wow. I mean, you got the spark field, so that's cool. Wow, you didn't let me respond to the summon of the fucking Dioxin? Alright. Thanks, YG Apparel. Thank you. You know, I actually wanted to on-summon, activate my Twin Twisters. Wow. Oh,
you can still do it, I think.
No, because he just gained his effect. He already gained his normal summon effect. Okay, so he can still pop my monster. So thanks. Wow. YGO Pro is a piece of shit. Wanted to respond to the summon of your monster before you Gemini'd. But nope. Fucking YGO Pro. Like, if this was DN, I'd be fine, but nope. I was holding A, too. Like, alright. I wanted to respond to the summon of that. Like, I'm gonna lose something. Like, I'm gonna lose something. Yeah, I was holding A. I was holding A. Holding A. Yep. So. Like, oh, now you can respond. Somebody already has this fucking Gemini effect. Like, it doesn't fucking matter now. Doesn't fucking matter now. Like, thanks. Thanks. Let me look at my graveyard. That's all I have in there? Okay. So I still have plenty of my monsters. And I'm thinking that he might banish target one card to your opponent control to pop. If he doesn't pop this, he could pop this, but I have the replacement of this. I could pitch this, and I might want to hold on to this just in case he pops this. So, I'll pitch this. Oh my god. Wanted to do that before you got your Gemini Fang. It would be nice. That would have been nice. Would have been nice to... Nice to stop before Gemini effect. Gemini effect. Like, thanks, fucking, thanks, YGO Pro, piece of shit. Like, YGO Pro, you are a serious piece of shit. I'm sorry, and that's what I had to work with. Like, whenever something should be available, you should always tell me, unless I state otherwise. Can I click this? Always chain. It's fine, I'm fine.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there goes that last Night Express Night, lol.
Yep.
I guess that's the one problem with this deck. If you run out of Night Express Nights, you're kind of screwed.
Yep. Maybe clicking that always chain button will work. Even though it'll probably get really annoying with Dora and shit. But you know what? I'd rather have it than not have it. Because I know I've lost duels because fucking the chain didn't go off. Like, hey, I want a chain. Like, too bad. Or in Deanna, I would just be like, on summon, chain. But instead, it's like, nah. Let him go ahead and pop my super chocolate fudge cover for no fucking reason. Like, literally, my super chocolate fudge cover got popped for no fucking reason. He should have been alive right now. Should have been alive and kicking with that 5,000 attack, but nope. Has it started yet?
Nope.
God damn! How many rounds have they
been? In an hour, pretty much. Well,
seriously. It's literally been an hour. How many rounds did they say how many rounds they're planning on doing?
Five.
Okay. God damn. I guess we're already on round three, so... I guess they're not doing too slowly, but seriously, like... Wow, rep that I have no more Night Express Nights. If I had another Night Express Night, I could probably go for game. Yep. Because I could have just pitched this, summon Night Express Night, special summon this, go into a spider attack, and then, flip our life points around. Oh yeah, I forgot about Burnout. Yep. So you go ahead and special summon one of your banished chemical beasts, it's fine, so I'll just attack that. Yeah. I don't even play this one. I don't see the point of them. I don't like them. Still got one more Burnout. I said, I apologize, people. I apologize for the delay on the stream. Fucking Twitch, I'm probably going to be done with it. Next week, we'll probably try to stream on YouTube again. It's been a while since I streamed on YouTube, too, so we'll try that. Or at least cancel the delay. I thought it would help, and it just made things worse, so...
I'm probably going to do a stream next week as well.
Really? Alright. Then tell me when you're doing it. I'll be sure to either, if I'm available, join you. If not, then I'll go ahead and announce on the channel that you're streaming.
I'll do it probably on Friday.
Okay, I should be available. Unless I'm busy with schoolwork, because school is busy. Wow, got another spark field? Okay, so good. Click, keep, always chain. Always. Is that what the A button is for?
Yes, pretty much.
Always. I want, as you summon your monster, I want to activate my Dora effect. Always chain. Alright, I said always chain. So, on summon of your monster, I would like to use Dora effect. Yes, please.
chain on summon. If you fuck me over twice in one duel, I'm gonna be so done. I'm gonna be so fucking done. Okay, now I'm not chaining at all. Okay, I kind of want to pop him on summon. He doesn't use his normal summon to gain Gemini effect. But then he could go into a rank 8 play and fuck me. This is a conundrum. If I leave him, but if I don't... Okay, no. I have no response to the string of memories, but I would like to respond on summon. On summon. I'm holding the A button. Yes, thank you. Shit. Like, YGO Pro, if you fuck me over right now, I will punch you in the dick. I fucked up. I clicked the wrong shit.
What is it?
I made his shit unaffected. And I didn't do the fucking... Wow, I fucked up.
Wow, so bad.
Oh, I fucked up dealing with YGO Pro's bullshit. Oh my god. Well, there goes my shit.
Well, that was pretty unfortunate.
Yep. Thank you, YGO Pro. Thank you for not working properly. And I don't get my fucking Derek Crane effect. Where's my Derek Crane effect? All right, you know what? I'm done streaming. Fucking YGO Pro. Wow, you are a piece of fucking shit. Wow. God, I hate YGO Pro. That wouldn't even happen if it wasn't doing on YGO Pro. It's the same shit. It's literally the same shit. Like, thank you, YGO Pro. If this was DN, none of that shit would have fucking happened. I hate YGO Pro so much. Why?
DN.
Why is every... No! DN is better! Because at least I can control what happens in the fucking duel. Shit!
At least you can't cheat.
Shit! Yeah. I would rather be able to cheat and at least control what I'm doing than fucking have everything automated and fuck me over with your automated system. Like, you literally fucked me over with your system. If it was on DN, I'd be like... Derek Crane door effect, detach on myself, and Derek Crane effect, pop your shit. But no, fucking, I'm like holding the A button, like, when can I respond? Like, normal summon. I'm holding the A button, can't respond to a shit. Twice it did that. Like, what's the point of clicking always chain if it's not going to chain, huh?
Yeah, I don't know why, because I haven't really had that problem. Like
it's so stupid.
Never.
It's so stupid. I'm done. I'm fucking done. And my Derek Crane didn't go off. At least I could have went Derek Crane effect on D-tap, pop his field spell, so he could have at least done that. But no, didn't even let my Derek Crane go off to pop his field spell. So fucking rip. Like, wow, I just got fucked. I got fucked hard in that duel. I don't even want to deal with it anymore. I didn't even want to finish that duel. Like, that was just some straight up bullshit. But that's Yu-Gi-Oh for you, and that's fucking YGO Pro for you. Just straight up bullshit. Ugh. Open up like shit.
This hand is not too bad.
Mine's just slow. Like,
that's great.
Like if I drew into an Armageddonite or a Dark Griffer or something. I doubt it, but... Okay, cool. Actually did. Cool. I think I can actually go into two Doras.
Ultima, that's what I mean.
Yeah. I'm still thinking about fucking that last duel. Yeah, I drew him two Ultimas, two Doras. I had two Doras, and I got fucked. Could pitch the Coral Dragon, but I don't think that's necessary. So what am I gonna go into? I'm thinking, do I have Dark End in here? No. I guess I can go into Hot Red first, and then set another card. Yeah, the first one I can go into Hot Red and blow up his shit, and then the second one I can go into like Crystal Meth. Or I can go into Scrap Dragon. Scrap Beals combo. That wouldn't be terrible either. I kind of like to go into Crystal Meth, especially going against Black Wings. Like, Crystal Meth is like great against Black Wings. I'll just bust out double Altmaia because why the fuck not? Because Altmaia is so broken.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm not sure if it's broken, but...
It's so broken! Like, how? How can I can summon Beals, fucking Void Ogre, Crystal Meth, all of the shit, not properly?
Well, the thing is, there are not that many decks that run it in the meta right now, so...
So? That's like saying that because no one plays fucking Soul Charge, that card's not broken. You know Soul Charge is broken.
Yeah, it is broken. That's why it's at one.
Okay. But I don't think... You only need one Altmaia. That's the thing. You know, you only need one Altmaia. Yeah, I think I'll do the Scrap Bills combo. I think that'll be fine. Yes. Opened up, starting off kind of and then came out on top, so that's nice. And then I'll definitely attack the fucking Gale with Beals, that's why. Even if he wants to drop multiple Kloots on my ass, I'll still be okay.
Yeah, Ultimaya is never getting banned. I'm pretty sure of that.
I'll put money on it. Within a year.
Very questionable.
Ultimaya is so broken. I shouldn't even be able to do shit like this. This is seriously not healthy.
When you did invest a lot of cards for that combo.
Hell, I wasted a lot of cards, huh? So I wasted a lot of cards. I could have sworn that I drew into what, six? Six? Yeah, I drew into six, and what are my resources now? How many cards do I have now? Because in my point of view, I plused.
Yeah.
With the Scrap and the Beals and two Ultimaias that block each other. And then knowing my luck, he'll probably just throw a Regeki at my ass. Go ahead, throw a Genki at me. I deserve it. No, Altmaia is broken. It's literally a stupid made. It's a badly made card. Especially with how convenient it is to make it. Like, not only are you limiting yourself with what tuners and non-tuners you can actually create, but you're also limiting yourself with what level 8, 7, and dragons that you can make. Because as soon as you make a recent level 7 or 8 dragon, bam, Ultimate automatically has access to it. Just like fucking Crystal Meth. That's fine. Can't be destroyed by battle, so cutting my Beals in half doesn't really do much. And if you attack him and you do damage, I go up then, and I go back up and attack, so... Yeah, that Beals Scrap combo, it's all good. Okay. So you can pop my Scrap Dragon? We were just talking about this card too. You know what? I'm just happy that at least you didn't have Regeki. Summon your monsters back, that way you give Mercury more targets, but I believe Mercury can only target this and this, so... You can't target these, and this card targets, right?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, sure, you can do that to Beals. If I call the Hunted Coral Dragon, I don't think anything happens.
Yeah, because it has to be Synchro Summoned.
Yeah, it's a Synchro Summoned card. Oh, I got nothing. That's fine. Mm-hmm. Still trying to figure out where you're going with this. And the sad thing is that next turn I'll just set a card and summon two more dragons, because why the fuck not? Because Altmaia's are broken.
Now that helps. Slightly.
I mean, he deals with Beals, but now what? He still can't do anything to me.
he can't attack, and even if he could, these two can't be targeted for attack as long as I control my Synchro Monster. And I control each other, and they can't be targeted while I control each other. So the ultimate is it's blocking each other. The next turn, literally all I have to do is just set a card, summon a Beals, and attack over the freaking Blizzard. Or a Crystal Mask. Or whatever. It really doesn't matter. And just attack over the Blizzard and he's dead. Got anything else? Just kind of sitting here waiting. Don't tell me it still hasn't started.
Yeah, it hasn't.
Holy shit, it's been over an hour. Because the Dragon Duel is so quick.
Maybe it's over before the third round starts, lol.
Like, it must be. It must be a combination of the Dragon Duel going really quickly and the actual real duels taking forever. Because I think that a couple of them win the time, right?
Yep.
Yes. Ultimates are broken, Ultimates are broken. I'm thinking definitely Crystal Meth. So I can negate a shit, and maybe like another Beals. Like I said, this should be game anyway. And then I'll attack his frickin' Blizzard, and even if he has Kaluda, I could just negate it and kill it. Again? Why is that even a thing? I really don't feel like trying hard right now. So, just waiting. Just waiting on them to start the next round. I'm just wondering who will win. I'm thinking Blue Eyes.
They're so far.
Yeah, I would say if they're playing Khaos Max, then what the fuck do Magic Spectres do against Khaos Max?
That's true, I guess. But I don't think many are playing that.
If I was the only world, that's the first thing I would think of, especially with how popular fucking Keating has been. Like, fuck that, I'll just go with Blue Eyes with fucking Khaos Max. There's no Utopia Lightning, there's no Kaijus. Keating, yeah, I gotta worry about that, but if I bust out that Khaos Max, I win.
Yeah, more or less.
So, I can't believe the previous world champion got taken out in round fucking one. Like, wow, great way to fucking defend your title.
Well, there is still like four more rounds, so you only have to win three to get to top eight.
Okay, talking about it's not just single elimination.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Five, three rounds and then tomorrow is top 8.
Okay, so he can still make it top 8.
I guess first on Crystal Ring. Yeah, that's a good card.
Alright, first turn Crystal Myth. Well, this should be a difficult one.
Maybe even double. Maybe it's possible. I'm sure.
It's fucking doubled in this rip. Like, I don't even think I can really, I don't even think I can handle one. Like, Crystal Meth is so strong.
Yeah, it is.
If you summon it properly, then I'm fine. Because you've earned it. Yeah, it might be a double. You see fucking DPYGL's video where he said this is a shitty one? City Sphere? I was like, no. He's good. Yep, wow, two, first turn. Alright, that's not cancer, I don't know fucking what is. Oh no, going to Stardust, so I can't throw in Regeki at your ass, two. Yep, that's probably
good. You're staying tired at winning which cards, then you don't need Stardust.
And all I have is just Castell, wow. Wow, all I have is
Castell. That won't help.
No, that won't help at all. Only I can like bait Crystal Meth into doing something. I seriously doubt I can, but I guess we'll find out. I didn't open up well at all. Just opened up with a shit ton of Dark Reffers, like.
Ugh, yeah, I got nothing. You got it. Opened up like shit, and you opened up just the tits, like, goddamn. Double, man, double. He could have been double. Wait, can you only activate the effect of crystal meth once per turn?
No, you can.
Oh, shit. Crystal meth is too strong, people. Crystal meth is too strong. I wish I had one of them dark guffers. getting all three dark guffers, one duel, getting no dark guffers the next duel. Like, alright. I need a dark guffer. So, I apologize everybody for the delay and super delay in the stream. I said when I render it, upload to YouTube, you can watch it there, but it's just like, wow.
Oh, it's magicians.
Wow, the OGs.
The old ones.
Seriously, it's been a cool minute since we've seen them. You better not pendulum summon Kitty. If you pendulum summon Kitty, I'm gonna snap my neck right now.
Yeah, it's game over pretty much.
Is that it? Kidding's such a bitch. The fuck is this? Okay. That top deck. Yeah. Damn. I hella ripped that. I could bust out double ultimate again. Shall I? I think I shall. Wow. A dark grapher though. Luck was on my side, actually. On my side. Yay, luck. What's my ISO broken? And go ahead and do Mally again. And we'll Saber's Cry. Land a bite, so. What am I thinking of right now? It'd be great to go ahead and crack his pendulum scales. Scrap deals? Feeling kind of scrap deals this right now? Yes and yes. Wow. So this is totally fair what I'm doing right now, right? Totally fair?
Yeah, well, basically, because
totally
still a out of cards.
It didn't require anything! I went plus! I went straight plus. I had 6 cards, now I have 7. I went plus. That doesn't require shit. I'm thinking about popping you because you can only play it if you control no card, so. Yeah, crack your pendulum skills. You don't need them. And we'll go ahead and just fuck you up good. God damn. Sometimes I don't even understand how this isn't meta. Like, Gofu plus fucking instant fusion. Let's go. Done. Gofu plus motherfucking instant fusion. Ryuki. Yep, doesn't look like it. Yep, that's game. Ah, it's too easy. It's so easy. I did like no Yubel plays at all. I feel bad.
Lols. Yeah.
It was just Ultimaya because Ultimaya is just too good. I want to make an Adai's Yubel deck, but I don't know how to do Adai's, which I think will be joining Daily Duels. The Adai's Pendulum deck. Do you do Magicians with the Adai's Pendulum deck, or do you just do Adai's and then... I don't know.
Yeah, you probably have to put something in aside from Adai's monsters.
Okay.
It's a performance for magicians.
Okay. Have you ever made the deck?
You mean what deck?
The Arise Edition Pokemon Pal deck. Like the Arise deck.
Yeah, I do have it.
Okay. Can you send that over too?
Yeah, I think so. So.
I'll take that, because the file. Seems like the deck's probably going to be on daily duels too, so.
Again, I guess it's really not that popular then.
Yeah, it's interesting what people vote for on daily duels. I'm kind of glad that daily duels is almost over. Ugh, that sounds kind of shitty.
Yep.
Oh, never mind, it's stupid.
What is stupid?
This hand, it went from like, ugh, to, alright, never mind, it's fine. Because this card is stupid. Why did they make this card? It's so stupid. Like, I seriously contemplate why the fuck they made this card. Damn, damn. Bought a knot. What's up? What's up, the original Draco Flame 22? How you doing? Apparently there's a super mount edition mastery. Again. Alright. I think I've pretty much dueled everybody who I'm supposed to duel on the regular. You're banned globally? Banned globally from what? Like, you're not banned from my streams, sir. You're always welcome here.
Okay, I sent the file.
Alright, cool, thank you. Ah, you know, I probably should have done Fire King Island first. It's fine, though. Oh, fuck it. Let's just bust out Yubel, because why not? It's like, second effect, like, alright, I have Grinnix in my hands, I could special summon it. You get auto ban for a while if you spam. Well, don't spam! That's all I have to say about that. Just don't spam. I could do that play, but I think I'm okay for right now. Fuck it. Zacian Master pulls off defensive plays, and my Yubel can't handle the destruction of his monsters. It might just be rip. So I'm guessing Summoner Monk? Summon run, pitch a spell, summon a monster. They probably have one level 4 monster that gains the defense of all the monsters, and then set your scrub card. That's what I'm thinking. I'm using Wagyu Pro. Let's see if I can read you. Never mind. Go into the castell. Handle my Yubel. Yep, that's fine. And I do not get Ultimate Nightmare, even though some people think that you do. You do not. Because Terror cannot activate in the deck. Never mind. I thought you were just going to leave it at that. Then set your scrub card. I think they changed the name. I don't think it's Scrub, whatever. I think it's Scum or something like that. Scrum? Scrum? Something? I guess I'll just start Fire King loop, because why not?
Yep. Okay, now it's starting.
Oh, okay.
The third round.
Cool.
The Japanese player is playing Maya Spectres, and the other player is playing Blue Eyes.
Like I said.
And actually, the Blue Eyes player summoned first on Infinity and Spirit Dragon. With Galaxy Soldiers, I guess they are playing that now as well.
Mm. Really? There's people on here that pretend to be me? Like, I'm not even that famous.
Laws.
Depro, I mean, I can't really go on Depro because my decks are not on Depro, and I really don't feel like taking all the decks and putting them on Depro, nor am I going to be playing Reddit or Reddit or competitive and playing Yubel deck, so. Rip on that. Done.
Yeah, I think Blue Ash player is going to win more than likely because
Infinity.
Mana Spectres have to go first.
Yep. So, like I said, I'm calling Blue Ice. I'm definitely calling Blue Ice as the winner of Worlds. Some more power to him. I think there's gonna have to be some serious fucking hits in the TCG to allow Blue Eyes to be the top deck.
Yeah. Basically.
Sure. I'll go ahead and summon you. Get more damage in. It's not very often I use the Fire King monster effect, so. So Bear, go ahead and get your own damage in. I can search for that Tunky, search that Wolf Bark, because you already know that play seems good. It's like Norden, except fucking Norden.
Oh wow, Mana Spectres. Storm. That's an interesting card.
What the fuck is Mana Spectres Storm? What the hell is that card?
The normal spell card for Mana Spectres. That bounces most of the deck.
Oh, he actually plays it?
Yeah, seems like it. The Japanese player at least.
Are you just doing Fire King Fire Fist? No, it's Yubel. He got rid of my Yubel. See? I use the Fire King Island to pop my Yubel, and then I get Terra, and then I can pop Terra with the field spell and get Ultimate Nightmare. But I did that play first turn, but he castelled my Terra, which means that I do not get Ultimate Nightmare because Yubel doesn't activate in deck. So right now, mostly it's the Fire King plays because I don't have any Yubel plays at the current moment. Okay. So, did he handle the Infinity?
Yeah.
Okay.
But Spirit is still on the field and tributed Spirit for Azura isn't then, I think it's kind of over, I think. Still has Silver's Cry in hand.
What do you think about the Blue Eyes players throwing in like Brilliant Fusion and going to Surfer Knight so they can go into Ultimaya with the additional normal summon?
Unnecessary.
But Ultimaya, the Crystal Myth is so good. That's Ultimaya and Crystal Myth. I mean, they're one and the same. You know, you go into Ultimaya to go into Crystal Myth.
And the first duel is over.
Wow! The Magic Spectre won?
No, the Blue Ash player, because couldn't do anything else.
Wow, alright.
I just went for a game. Auto-K pretty much.
Oh no, it's cool. It's cool. The original Draco. I'm not really doing anything. Oh yeah, sure. I'm all ears. I'm probably not gonna do Dead Protocol commentary.
Why?
Because I don't like that series. Like, when it comes to my channel changes, I'll probably end up taking that series off. Friday will be card review and fake card Friday. And Saturday will be a live stream.
I'm not sure if you will even continue the live streams
on the weekends.
New lineup.
I'll probably still do live streams, it probably just won't be during the weekends. Because I don't want to upload during the same time during the weekends because I want weekends to be the break, you know? Like, definitely no Dev Pro duel will probably end as a series. I'm not a fan of that one. So I'll probably end, not sure about the card review and the fake card Friday being on the same day, because then I would be uploading twice, and the part of the plan is to not upload spam upload you twice during the same day, like what I'm currently doing, because it's two different series, during the day-to-day duels, and then whatever is the other thing. I probably, I'm not sure.
But you are going to enter the next Great Yugi Tour thing.
Yeah, I'm going to enter. Even though it's still...
For obvious reasons.
It's so luck-based, or because people will probably rag on you.
Yeah, that's the second reason.
Yeah, because I can bet that people are just going to rag on you.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't put it out there like Alexis does,
yeah, because my voice alone, probably. Never mind how I look or how I identify and stuff.
Yep, sounds about right. That sounds how people are just like that. And it's fucked up that it comes to that. Like, you don't put it out there like Alexis does. Yeah, it's just, I'm like a Khaos, and then when you go to your channel, it's there, but... I'm like, Alexis is like, oh, I'm Alexis, a transgender duelist. It's like, you're just putting it all out there. You just want people to hate on you.
I like to have it all out there in the banner as well, so...
Yeah, but at least I gotta go to your channel, and it's there in the banner.
Yeah.
But that's easily something people could miss, you know? And it's not like people really look at banners too much anyway, so I think you're fine. It's just... I think it's going to be your voice, and if you show yourself, and then you're like, oh, you're a girl, you're a guy, does it really matter?
Yeah, like, I haven't really shown my face lately on my channel at all.
Mm-hmm.
Because if I show my channel to some discussions, then I will definitely get dislikes, like, no question about it.
Let's do a recovery then. I said, what I'm thinking right now is, and this is still probably too much. Like, I probably end up talking to, like, Mega Capital G and Cali Effect and saying this, but for what I'm thinking right now, I'm thinking Monday card review, Friday fake card Friday. Tuesday, I'm still debating on whether it will be just a weekly series and just replace daily duels, so it won't be daily and it'll just be a video, or will I be live streaming it on Tuesdays? And then Thursdays will be Violent Live live stream. And then Wednesdays, if I decide to keep Death Pro to commentary, even though I'm really not, then it'll be that or something different. Because I kind of do like the idea of playing the Yu-Gi-Oh! Games, because that's something different, where I'm not just making the decks and playing competitively, playing against the computer, and I'm working with what I got.
So, unfortunately, there are not really any good Yu-Gi-Oh! Games.
I kind of want to finish Tag Force 5. I was playing it and joining someone in a Let's Play on their channel, and then we just ended up stopping. I don't know why, we just ended up stopping.
The my aspect of player actually runs Terror Top as well.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we recorded a session, and after that he never contacted me again, and we just never did the series on his channel. He still uploads, it's just not that series. You know? So, I don't know. I would like to finish Tag Force 5. if people be up toiling watching me play it. Or other Yu-Gi-Oh! Gaze games. I mean, I can emulate some championship games. I can play Duels of the Roses, for goodness sakes. I like that game. there's plenty of Yu-Gi-Oh! Games. It'd just be only if people were up to it, up for it, you know? So the Magic Spectre guy is a game too?
Yep. And some about Terror Top and then Noma Summon Bonboku. As I'm going for rank 3 right now.
Okay.
Probably Totem World, if that's the most likely. Yeah, like I thought.
So far, there's not too many people entering. And did you see all the dislikes on that video?
Yeah, I guess people really don't like that contest that much anymore.
Like, I can't tell if it's just because no Underworld or what, but goddamn. Are you just going to go into first turn Ouroboros on my ass? Utopia? Are you just gonna go first turn Utopia the Lightning on me? Like,
no, that's like really bad, like why?
Okay, Utopia Prime. Utopia Lightning. Why? Then you're gonna equip it.
I guess that's why, maybe.
Okay. Like, I can't handle that. Like, what does this even do for you?
You just don't attack, and then if it's destroyed, you can summon Utopia Monster back.
Okay, so you're telling me that you'll probably end up quitting this duel. It's pretty much what you're telling me. Because when I blow your shit up, you're just going to quit. I know you are.
Damn! Never mind. Forget fucking blow your shit up and quit. You're just gonna quit. Like. First turn Utopia the Lightning. Alright. Who does that? Ew, you made me go first. I don't want to go first. Set this an end. Blue Eyes going to Khaos next. Piercing the shit dead. Rip. Oh, it's the same fucking guy. At least this time he has Xyz chain tagging. I can't tell. Like, there's so many people on here named Player that I can't tell if I'm doing the same person or not. Wow. So there comes Utopia Lightning, definitely. So there goes my fucking Yaksha. I'm not even gonna get that effect.
Yep.
That sucks. Change that stupid card.
It's a nice card for Utopia decks, but I don't think it's by any means like overpowered or broken because you can only control one of it, so you can't really like abuse it that much.
Mhm. Is this the Mega Capital G? It's not once per turn either. Like, I understand it's once per turn, but you can just keep on slapping on Utopias, then it's a draw shit time. You're supposed to neg on your XC play, not plus.
Well, it's just Utopias, that's why, I guess.
So stupid. So stupid.
You have to get some reward for summoning them. Oh, that card, that doesn't come out in Europe again.
Oh, there goes half my life points. And then I can't play Yu-Gi-Oh! Because of Hope Sexel. Awesome.
Yeah, the card is pretty good.
They have some stupid fucking card. If you can't get it out. Seriously. Like, this card is badly designed. This card is badly designed. Utopia Lightning's badly designed. Like, I guess I won't do anything. Like, yay, GG, I guess. Guess I won't get to play Yu-Gi-Oh!
Because
I can't
do anything. Yeah, because you don't have any traps to, like, counter it.
Yeah, so GG. I guess that's fair. I guess we're 1-1. Like, wow, that wasn't even a good duel. Like, this is probably the same guy. That wasn't even a good duel. Like, that was just straight up cancer, but...
Yeah.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Is straight up cancer!
The match better player is right now, he's probably going to win, like...
The guy couldn't bust out anything? The blue-ass guy?
Yeah, because going first and then someone got... Like, Totem Bird and some aspects, yeah. It's pretty hard to get over that. I guess it really is about the die roll, this format.
Yep. Playing fun stuff, huh? Playing fun stuff, huh?
Seriously, that's not of course one huh? as well for that reason.
Huh? Man, fuck you, come on. Yeah, sure. Playing fun stuff, fucking summon Kitty and summon Cosmo Lady, yeah. Playing fun stuff! Yeah, for you, maybe.
Yeah.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Is cancer, man. Like, see, that's one of the reasons why I'm playing fucking, doing Yu-Gi-Oh! Let's Plays, because at least I wouldn't have to worry about straight-up cancer from the game, like this. Like I said, I'm probably gonna allow you, I'm gonna do suggestions, probably do polls, like, we got a cool minute before we decide to, change things around on the channel. I just need to upload less. I would love to, you know, probably contact... I could probably get in contact with Cali Effect much easier than Captain.
Yeah,
G.
I'm not even subscribed to Cali Effect anymore. Like, his content just wasn't very appealing to me anymore.
I don't find his content that appealing either, personally. It's just not my cup of tea, but, you know, he's successful and I'm not, so... It'd be good to, you know, listen to the successful people if they're willing to offer me help, you know? I don't know, what do you think? You're probably like, I like you just the way you are. You better not say that, I'll kick you. that's probably what you're gonna say, right? I don't know. I mean, the thing is, I'm fine with Daily Duels ending at 1,000. I mean, for goodness sakes, 1,000? It's not like 1,000 of anything. Like, I think that's a big achievement, personally. that over these last couple of years, I guess 3 years, mathematically it's 3 years, the daily duel is going to reach 1,000, like, that's fantastic. But, what am I exchanging it? And I was talking to Stanzi about making the new series, the Daniel Duel series, like, a live stream as well. Because, the problem with not making a live stream and only being one video is only be one video per week, you know? And that would be boring. While, if I made it a live stream similar to this, I could have someone join me, we could play whatever, we could tag, we could, you know, could do everything that's in Daily Duels, and except instead of just getting, it would pretty much be Daily Duels, except instead of a video each day, it would just be take that, slam it into one big live stream. It's just, are people willing to join and watch it? Am I big enough to get that audience? That makes sense?
Yeah.
Because I think if I was big enough, I think that'd be a fine idea. I think, but in the end, could I pull it off? That's the question. Yeah, because it would literally decrease the amount of uploads. It definitely would. Instead of getting 5 videos, it would just be 1 video. Similar, exactly. Yeah, and, you know, it would be.
The problem is that people don't watch that long videos or live streams.
Yeah, that's the problem. So you have to figure that out too. Cause I'd say Daily Duels gets like close to like 180 to 100 views per upload, but by my live stream, once I upload it, gets maybe like 40 to 60.
Because people even don't watch like 20-minute 12 videos or anything like that. So.
So maybe, I don't know.
Maybe like do like single duels and upload them, or something like that.
Like maybe.
Like one video for each duel, something like that.
Maybe I can do the live stream for both, and I do them on Twitch where they'll be in the Twitch archive, whatever. Or maybe I could upload them, but they upload them as unlisted, and then I could put like a link in the description for like a highlight video, you know? Like I could take a portion of the stream that was like funny or good, upload that as a video, and then if they want more, they can just click the link in the description, which will take them to an unlisted video that won't be uploaded, so it won't be in their sub box. And if they want to watch, they can watch the whole stream. If not, then they don't have to.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
All right. That sounds like an idea. I could probably do that with Vitamin Y as well. I'm thinking I could pop my Yubel and summon Terror, but do I need to do that right now?
Yeah, probably not.
Okay, so, you know, I'm probably thinking about popping my Brawl, just so I can get my circle, just in case, next turn. I don't know what my opponent's playing, though. Your sound. Yeah, I'll grab you. And, I'm pretty much done here. Okay, I think there's something wrong with YG, bro. I think it might be crashing or something. Alright, so, we'll write that down as a possible idea. Before I forget about it, because I probably end up forgetting about it. Do I have like a notepad or something around me? Yeah, I write it on this. Give me a circle. Alright, so. Still. Do. Live stream. Upload. As unlisted.
And the third two are now starting. Blue Eyes player went first.
Okay.
Dragon Shrine.
Got like 15 minutes. Alright, so special summon Tefnuit, enemy controller, tribute off your Tefnuit, take my monster, and summon Labradite and Ultimaya?
Yeah, probably because Heretics were the first deck that used Ultimaya.
Mm-hmm. Do a stream highlight video.
No. I know cycle reader was activated to punish White Spirit and to level up the eyes.
Oh, god damn it. Alright, well.
Changing against the Silver Scribe.
Well, I guess I'll just throw a whole bunch of cards at him until I can run his ass over. Well then.
That's surprising.
Yay. So I guess I don't get my monster back in. I gotta deal with Light and Darkness Dragon. Awesome.
Yeah, I didn't know people still played that.
As a link in the description. Alright. Oh, wow. Cool. I drew Upstar Goblin so I can bait him. So I'll activate this. I mean, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to get negated and destroyed anyway because that's mandatory. So that'll make you lose a nice chunk of attacks. So at least to have Wolf Bark be strong enough to run your ass over.
Yep.
Oh, destroy the monster part is the cost. Yeah.
Oh, Blue Eyes Blood activated on Dispel Fragrance, lol.
Damn.
That's game over too much.
Yep, fucking anti-spell fragrance. Okay, so Fire King Island doesn't know that. Probably should have activated Upstart Goblin. Did why do you have freeze? I heard another computer.
Yeah, seems like it.
Yep, alright, we might have to end the stream early. I'll finish this duel and then we'll end the stream. It's only 10 minutes.
Okay.
God damn it. At least I handle Light and Darkness Dragon, but of course he gets that monster reborn, so.
Yep.
Yeah, it's going bad. Going bad. Also need to figure out what I'm going to say for my admission video. Didn't Nim say the admission video should be 2 minutes long?
Yes.
You got fucking people.
2 minutes, yeah.
Yeah, people are doing like 5 minutes, 4 minutes. Like, so far, I've watched every single person's admission video. There's one guy who entered that I'm really excited for. I saw he was entering. I was like, oh, cool. And, what's his name? We Are Yu-Gi-Oh! Is entering again. We Are Yu-Gi-Oh! Is pretty stagnant, too. Like, I seriously, like, he's only almost at 3,000 subs. I really thought he would have grown bigger.
Yeah, personally, I think, like, the subscriber limit is, like, too large. Like, if you have, like, over 5,000, you are actually pretty big for Yu-Gi-Oh!, in my opinion.
Yeah. Like, personally, I think that it should be, like...
Like last time.
What was it last time?
1,500.
Oh, fuck that. Fuck that, because I'm small. Like, I ain't shit. I'd say 3,000, I think it's a fair number. Because in that case, you're saying, like, Stu is small. Because Stu is, like, right under 6K. Like, Stu's not small. Like, at 6K, that's pretty big. I think you're, like, a middle DD2.
That's pretty good.
I'd say if you're under 3,000, you're pretty small in comparison to, like, you know, the 50,000, 30,000 to 50,000 the big YouTubers have. Even the people hosting it have, like, what? Like, 11,000 plus?
Yep.
Really? Did you just dark hole my fucking Yaksha? Alright, cool. I guess maybe you're gonna go for game, so that's the reason why you did it. Like, if that's your plan. BLS stab me in the butt? BLS stab me in the butt? Looks like it. Oh, dark fly. Okay. You gonna do your fight? Let's turn to consume one dragon type monster from your hand. One dragon type monster from your deck to Gero and target one monster near the player's graveyard and banish that card. So you can go ahead and banish my Grunix. So never mind, maybe you actually do have something. Yeah, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna say. I'll send Keeper and Redem. Rip. Got anything else? Yep, banish my Grunix. Awesome, thank you. Did not see fucking Dark Flare coming. can literally just summon, go into a 1-on-1 and take your ass and run it. Or you Utopia Lightning.
Yep.
1-on-1, Utopia Lightning, Castell. They're all good. Just make sure that you don't go off.
Yeah, the blue eyes player is definitely going to win at this point. Like, the anti-spell just screwed them over.
Yep. So maybe anti-spell will actually be on Konami's radar and they might limit it. Maybe. Because that card definitely deserves to be limited.
Not sure about that still.
You don't think it deserves to be limited?
Because you have to open it up. Because if you don't open it, it's kind of dead.
It's kind of like Vanities, man. Especially in the right hands. Especially next format. And next format's like crazy spell heavy.
Yeah, that's true. I guess maybe it should get hit, but we'll see, I guess.
Yeah.
People will just see it as another Agni meta card.
Yeah, it really depends on what they want to place as a Floodgate. Because then, I guess in that argument, then you should probably hit like Goats and Match and Rivalry.
Yeah.
So it's like where do you see it as? Do you see it like on par with Vanity's Emptiness? And I'd probably say no, because it doesn't affect everyone that hard.
Yeah.
But it does kind of break the pendulum mechanic, which is weird. Like, like you think that, especially with how Konami wants the pendulum mechanic to be predominant, you think they would do something about it. Never do. Maybe they don't care. Maybe they're like, fine, fuck it. Pendulum mechanic is so strong, then maybe we should just keep it there. Kind of hurts Blue Eyes, too. You can't just top deck that fucking melody or that, you know, gospel or anything like that. You gotta take it a turn slower, so.
Yeah. And that's over.
Blue Eyes won?
The Blue Eyes player won, obviously.
I missed it, no, and the stream is gonna end like right after this duel, so I missed the entire duel. Yep. So, I mean, so far, this idea, the whole highlight, put the link in the description, I think it's a good idea. It's a good idea. If anything, I could possibly, you know, if I'm just talking about randomly, if I get like a good duel, I could just take that chunk of the duel and then just post-com over it if need be. I don't know. Possibly post-com. Possibly post-com over highlight. And I think if we're gonna do one card review per week, I know definitely one of the things that I'm gonna change with card review is that I might talk about archetypes, because I said like that's the problem with card review is that I only review one card, and I think it's fine if I only review a card if I'm doing it twice a week, but that means that I would take me forever to finish reviewing like an archetype, you know, like if an archetype like gets like four cards, I'm not gonna spend 2 weeks reviewing it. So if I change card review, then I could review like the entire archetype in that one card review. You know, I can go above and beyond. Maybe I can actually just record myself. Like, it doesn't have. If I'm gonna go above and beyond, and what's the most threatening card that you can get with reasoning right now? I'm thinking maybe like a level 4. Another flare would kind of suck too, but what's your flare gonna do? No, 6. 6. I'm gonna call 6. 6. Damn. I was just thinking like full sire. Wow, that was good. You have to give that to me. Get sniped, bitch. All right, we're done. That's a stream highlight right there. No, but I'm thinking like I still have my video camera. I could kind of do. I think we did like top 5 like that. Like, I could literally record myself. I could get a green screen. I don't know where the fuck I'd put it. But I can get a green screen and I can record myself reviewing the cards. I can go a little bit above beyond just the card there and me talking with a disembodied voice.
Yeah, that's true.
And I'm trying. I'm tired of sitting here and you know what? I'm going to stop talking. Because you're probably going to get mad.
Why won't I?
I was about to say, I've been doing this shit for, you know, you've been doing this longer than me.
I don't know. I just feel like my channel right now is very stagnant. It's just like 2,400 just sitting.
So yeah.
I need to fix things and come back again later. So thank you, Omega Cash, for joining me.
No problem. Glad to join as always.
Link to Omega Cash channel's in the description. Go ahead and check out their channel. What's the last thing that you uploaded? You've been taking a break from Yu-Gi-Oh, haven't you?
Do a video with Market Warriors. It was like
right. It was like a deck profile. I remember. Yep, Magnet Warriors. Yeah, and it wasn't just purely condom based. Like, it's fucking Magnet. Skillish, Daniel Skillish. He's dropping quasars. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed the live stream. I apologize about the delay, and hopefully I can fix that. I'll probably just go back to the way it was, or maybe we'll try streaming off of YouTube. I don't know. But thanks for watching. Thanks for the support, and see you guys whenever, really. All right, thanks for watching.